of the week. My name is Ellen. This week I am reviewing this Gibson GA-5 Plexi Les Paul Junior amplifier. I'd just like to apologize for not having made an episode in a while. I've got a life, folks. Gibson reissued the GA-5 amp, and for some reason in the early 2000s they did it in this plexiglass housing, and it didn't really catch on, so they didn't make too many of them. It just has one volume control, so it'll be very easy to demo. First, we're gonna give it a try with some single coils. This is with the volume at 9 o'clock. We're still totally clean. Oh my god! Saturated and more distorted, which is great, because any louder and I would truly go deaf. God, it just sounds so good. Fender amps, I know, are the gold standard, but I have a soft spot in my heart for Gibson amps, and this is why. They're just so weird and great. Relatively low volume. It's very impressive. Great job, little guy. Now we got humbucker. Hotter pickups push this amp a lot harder, a lot faster. We're pretty much not clean. You have to go back down to 8 o'clock to get clean. You really just don't have a ton of volume. So if you need something resembling clean headroom, use this amp with single coils. If you're going to be using like pedals or any of that stuff, make sure you got a single coil that you can go to. Volume halfway up. Come on. Man, that is just the sound. This is awesome. Oh my god. Not timpanis, not claves. Castanets! Castanets! My lungs wrap together like castanets. Pour me another cup of coffee. Makes you want to with it forever. It's such a fun amp. 5 out of 5 mountains.
Ellen!
Here at Fanny's House of Music, we also sell vintage clothing. It would have been good to go with the theme and pick out something that's also transparent, but I couldn't find anything, so I've got these green terry cloth shorts because terry starts with T, which is the same letter as transparent. For God's sakes, telephone, we're not open. You know what else starts with T? Is telephone. Oh, I just realized I'm not wearing pants yet. Edit that out, Ellen. All right, good news and bad news for those of you wishing to purchase these terry cloth shorts. The good news is they're soft. The bad news is you can't wear boxer briefs. You gotta hike them up. As you can see, y'all, I've had a lot of fun in the sun this summer. How does it make my butt look? You can't answer, you're a computer. Thank you for watching Ellen's Favorite Thing at Fanny's of the Week. Tune in next week for me to have another favorite thing.